Good morning, learners of African Stars International School. I'm teacher Cecilia, a pre-primary level 1 teacher. Welcome to English e-learning essay number 3. Before we start with today's topic, let's provide the answer for the previous activity. We was having letter D, B, F, C, and A. Then you identify the picture for each letter. The first letter is D. D is for the dog. Then you draw D for dog. And letter B. B is for ball. You draw the line to the ball. Letter F. F for fish. You draw the line to the fish. F for fish. And then letter C. C is for what? C is for cat. The cat is up there. You draw to the cat. Then A. A for apple. You draw from A to the apple. Good, that is it. Then now, we read the letters. You can read with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. That's our alphabet letters. You can repeat. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now you can do this activity. Fill in the missing letters. The first letter, what's the first letter of the alphabet? It's missing and you can fill in the space there. Then the next letter is B. After B is C. After C, what is the next letter there? You fill in the missing letter. After that letter, it's E. That's letter E. Then, what letter missing there? You should fill in the missing letter. Then, G. That's letter G. After letter G, which letter is next? You fill in the next letter. After that letter, you fill in again the next letter. It's also missing. After that is J. J. After J, you fill in the next letter. And after that, you fill in the next letter again. After that letter, it's M. That's letter M. Then you fill in the next letter after M. After that letter, what's the next letter in our alphabet? You should fill in that next letter. And then after that, it's P. That's letter P. Okay, activity number 2. You draw a circle around the letters like the big one. The big one, it's here on the left side, that's letter D. Then you look at the letters here. Find out all the letters, all the letter D's. Then you circle around them. The next letter, you should identify that letter. I'm not going to tell you which letter is that. You should identify that letter yourself and you find out all the letters exactly like that letter. Again, The same here, the big letter is on the left side, and look on the right side, there are a lot of letters. You should find out the letters which are the same as the letter on your left hand. Again, the big letter on your left side, you find out all the letters that are the same as that letter. You do the same with this letter. You find out all the letters. Again, just the same. Identify that letter, and you should find out all the letters that look like that letter. So, we have come to the end of our today's lesson. Remember to keep safe, wash your hands, and avoid staying at crowded places in order to fight COVID-19. Thank you.